Let's go, Opie!
Right there. That's the first independent wrestler I ever heard of back in like 96, 97. I wrecked the shoes. Remember I was telling you he was like the best wrestler on the independent circuit? That's it.